my mother doesn't love me anymore.
Yeah, my mother hates me too.
Mine also.
My mother doesn't love me anymore.
Whatever.
Get out of here, freak. She reminds me of my mother. My mother works as a fortune teller in Coney Island.
I see in your future sex.
When?
She doesn't love me anymore. I caught her in bed with a clown. A clown.
Nice work.
You were working for us, and now...
How much, Fatso?
Hey, we don't want the new freak in here, huh?
Shut your mouth, Mr. Beard. He's a genius. He's a freak.
Son?
I go to the stool pigeon bar. It's a hangout for cops. I go there to see my girl Molly. Well, you see, she really don't know that yet. That's all part of my true story. Molly goes with Max. He's a cop. I hate him. And his moron partner, Louie.
Yeah, picks her up, and she says it'll be $2. Then I'm arresting you, bitch.
Well, I gotta go to work now. Mwah! Goodbye to you.
Yeah, kind of.
Hi, Shorty.
She loves me, assholes. Hey, Max, can I come over?
Why?
Because I got big plans for her. this idea is...
So talk.
See, it's... So I figure if we bust the Blue Moon Warhouse, we'll get a promotion and a big fat raise.
My Molly works, stupid.
I know. I'll get her out like before.
Go back to your place. Let me think about it.
I'm under arrest.
You're a crazy man. What kind of lunatic cop are you?
Secrets. It's all about secrets. I'm sick of a secret. I can't take it anymore.
Well, what happens, Suhit?
Well, Molly's gone. She's rested. A good 5 years she'll get.
He's so fucking dirty.
Well, Mr. Louie, that leaves Big Max all alone for you.
My twisted sister.
That's right. That was the plan, kid.
Well, me and the girls got something for you for the event.
Oh, yeah?
Here it is. Just for you. The red dress.
What you going to do with that, big man?
Thank you. I'll call her Maxine.
Maxine. see.
Twisted kicks, twisted kicks, twisted kicks.
This is my true story. When I was a kid, I used to dream all the time that I drove my big-ass Cadillac to Coney Island. When I was a kid, I worked in the freak show, making people laugh at me. Every soldier and sailor on the boardwalk beat me up.
Take that, you little pickle wicker.
Look, he's bleeding, he's bleeding.
When I was a kid, every freak beat me up. When I was a kid, my mother's friend scared me. She smiled at me.
Hi.
I loved her. When I was a kid, I used to dream all the time that I drove my big-ass Cadillac to Coney Island. That really happened. I'm in charge of freaks. All of them. Every last one. Laugh. This is my territory. All of them.
So, maybe we could start again, right? Right?
Oh, shit. More bullshit.
I can't. I ain't the same. I'm old, tired, still broken, grounded, fucking lonely. They did this to me, that fucking animal. They did this to God. I hate this.
I'm gonna ask you one more time, you little shit. Did you kill...